Hey guys, welcome on AKS EDUCATION YouTube channel. So this is the awareness related video on coronavirus. So let us discuss about this video, what happened in the our country and what happened in the whole world. So today discussion is that it's our duty also to aware poor, illiterate people, rural populations about severity of this issue by using posters, banners, messaging information, sharing through social media in multiple languages. Because there are large number of homeless population in our country, it's beneficial for them as well as for us. And we should understand about the severity of the problem. You only know the positive cases which were tested, but there are large number of untested cases also, because all of us know about our testing facility and infrastructure in rural areas are not sufficient to test such a huge population. So we have to avoid casual approach, and without protecting our surrounding, we can't save ourselves. This is the time to show our true nationalism and love towards our country and people, irrespective of race, religion, caste. Okay. Measure against COVID-19. So first measure is that don't be panic for sanitizer. You can use your personal soap. It's as good as sanitizer, and sanitizer also nothing but mainly ethanol, glycerin, water. Okay. And second thing is that increase intake of antioxidant like green tea, apple, broccoli, pomegranate, okay, kiwi, vitamin C rich food like lemon, amla, oranges, nuts, etc. It will help you to fight against the infection, and it will boost your immunity system also. Okay, so third, some measure against COVID-19 is that drink warm water. It will help you to boost your metabolism. Major symptom of COVID-19, shortness in breathing, okay, so along with cough and fever. To control the situation in such a massive population country, these are some of the suggestive measures from my side. Okay, so first suggestive measure is that government need to make large number of isolation centers, like use of school buildings, hotels, universities, train bogies, etc. Okay, so this is the some suggestive measures. A second suggestive measure is that large number of testing centers are and skilled manpower. They may recruit people on short-term basis, provided them short duration training to conduct testing. Okay, and third is that conduct massive testing drive. Okay, and fourth is that use of local NGOs to raise awareness in the areas, especially remote and rural areas where net connectivity is less. Okay, and fifth suggestive measure is that use of posters, hoarding and banners to inform people about the situation. And six is that to ensure about the stock availability of food, medicine, etc. to avoid the shortage. Okay, and seventh and last suggestive measure is that use of mohalla clinic and dispensaries, schools, colleges as testing centers. So this is some measure and awareness about the coronavirus. So please stay home, stay safe, and be careful about that. And thank you so much for listening this information and watching this video. If you are new on this channel, then subscribe this channel and like and share as much as this video. Thank you so much.